I'm gonna deviate from the instructions here. Let me see if I can get these instructions picked up so you can see. Right here, it says to put the engraved side facing out and the not engraved side facing in at these points. Let's say that's in focus now. I actually, looking further on, you can see here that the outside part will actually be hidden inside the arm. We've got some cats going crazy. Sorry about that loud noise. So I want the black, the painted part, out. So I'm going to do them backwards. But the reason I did it that way, I think, is so you know which one is part three and which one is part four. So I'm going to use a Sharpie to mark that when I flip it over. So we're going to get this, and we're going to make sure we align this the way it shows. So here we go. Take part three with the, let's see, is that focused? I don't know. Part three there. We're going to stick it on so the black side is going to end up facing inwards right now, but it will be on the outside. And of course, it's not wanting to go on. There we go. Got it there. And I'm going to do twist because this is hidden and I want this to be strong. A good strong connection for the arm. Or no, this is leg, for the leg. Then I'm going to grab my Sharpie here and I'm going to go ahead and we'll see if we can get this visible. I'm just going to make a really small three. So I know that that's that side. And I'm going to do the same on the other side once I attach four. But I just wanted to call attention to that. I'm doing that a little differently because I want the outside, the part that's seen, to be black instead of the silver.